up everybody, Tommy Ruff here, and welcome back to Monster Hunter Generation Ultimate. In the last episode, we did a few quests, a couple of gathering quests, and we handled a couple of monsters, like World of Dust and Dummy Hammertons. And now we have our next urgent quest, Nasilla. This has been interesting because I have never fought Nasilla, so... what I know, poison. There is poison for what I know, so definitely should be plus first. Okay, got some potion. Got water stack as well, just in case. And now antidote. Not sure what else I need. That might be everything. Okay, I'm going to put the 8. Why wouldn't I? So I also did upgrade my armor a little bit. I changed the arm braces out for the Dharma ones, which had better defense. So anyway, I think that should be everything. So let's go take on Nasilla. Alright, we're in the middle of nowhere. Right. Alright, I'll be back when I find her then. Oh! Found her! Alright, good, that went down. Oh, what planes? It might have been a good idea. I'm painful. Should I get a... There we go. So I'm pretty sure she also... Oh, damn it. I'm trying to do my thing by doing side-up. I'm pretty sure she also wears a Jupiter as high as her armor. So... that's interesting, I guess. Very fast. Oh, sorry, oh, it's really scary. Yeah, it's better walking. I don't even get a chance to like hit her here. I'll be honest, that little like thing called the red thing. That little looks better than the back. Oh, that was trying to pull it in there, just to have family together. Ah, there she is. Oh, fighting her. Oh, no. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's a lot longer than that. I think it's a lot longer than that. everything else on fire. Oh, fuck it, anyway. I'd like to be able to fight her in an area where you can hunt me up and down. Stop moving around. It's like a very weird. Fuck you, Conga. I think that was poison. Yeah, everybody's poison on that. Fucked her over. Are we running her again? Right, so then we're gonna hold it at the front of the side. 77, hold on. Did double. Yeah, that was impossible, honestly. And she's leaving. Right. Stay still and let me hit you. And that's why I should have got pressed. Come on, I can't do that. He looks over. I can't think what they're called, like, it's like, Kenno, Seren or whatever, like, what's it? I was going for Rackets, because that's what they are. What if I were, like, that, what if I were, like, a Racket card, like, yeah. Mine is probably Rackets Kazaki, because he's not doing that, that's what I want to get in the ports. At least in mainline. I have bought the Silver. I have bought the Silver. That's the kill of the last one. Yeah, I see it. I don't get a really shot this, so... I should probably do it with the poison. Ooh, that was important. That was pretty good. Right. Oh, I'm just using a shield spot. She leaving? Is she a cheek? Wait, she can deke? Huh. Wait, that's avoid the poison bottle there. Oh. Anyway, that was good. Is this a deke? That's different poison. Fortunately, we are in an area where she can hang up her down. This is gonna be fun. Ooh. The hell was that? Actually, oh yeah. I'm quite around 2 years, no one's had a hang up for it. Oh, she knows exactly what she's fucking doing. You can definitely tell it's like an Acilla area. Get back over here. Oh, fuck you. Come on, how's that? She's saying there's a hole there. Come on! And it went like, if a monster stands still, like, you'd hit them. But you just, like, they just do not, like, an attack animation or whatever, and it's like, you just missed the combat. That happens every single goddamn time. Oh wait, is she leaving? Damn it! I just realized that the paintball wore. Great. So I'll be back once I find her. I don't mind if she's in the next area, if I don't know what an action transition is on. If she comes up, I'll paint it for her. Oh, she can actually like do a little bit of action transition. Except the paintball. There we go. Nice. Do what let's teach you. Oh wait, you have me? She can affect sleep as well. I can just run. Oh, can't be poisoned. Oh, that's not going to take my health. Get a wine spoke too soon. Oh, come on. Come on, how that one? Fuck you! No. Fuck you. I'm not happy. Leaving. Okay. Well, it went horribly. After then. And we're back here, of course. Stab, I'm stab. Oh yeah, I think it seems one more. Heading back up, so I'll assume so. Right. I'm gonna sharpen before I'm heading through there. Right. So she has to be like close to death now, right? Okay. Just put the little pallet up there. Oh, she buggered off. Okay. Okay, guess we're going up here now. I had a feeling that would be the case. I knew she's upside down, but oh, fuck you, Conchu. Right. Oh, subtle. Okay, not going to bother down here. Flying up immediately. Spider didn't hit me at all. Am I seriously deflecting? Too many things deflect it quite sharper, so you don't see it doing a whole lot of weapons that will get past that. And down! We have slain the goddamn spider! What? Anything interesting? Chill spark? What's that? And a carpus. Okay then, I will see everyone back at the Sauratorium. And we are back. So where's the thing now, mate? Okay. So we're going to get it. Okay. Okay. What do you have to say? I seem to get okay. What are you going to say now? 8-star quests. Alright. Who do we have? Okay. Wait, jungle? Oh, hell yeah! The island, the cape, mushrooms. Goddamn, Alfestio. Rathian. Alright. Shogun, looking for fun. Mushroom hunter. I see it rolling. Yay, yay, shit. I'm not going to continue the rest of that, but I'm okay. Can they just decorate, if anything? I'm about to do about Nigerala. I'm not capturing anything. Okay. Why is that legs? Correct. Underwriting is a top quest. Great. Ooh, great Thunderbox. That's so new. Yankaruga. Wrong bird, idiots. Okay, what the fuck? What's the context? What's the context of this? Indiana. I thought it was hard to take out the Yankaruga. They went for Yankaruga. it was small. Bangonga. More fishing. Asarios. Dear God, that's gonna be a pain. Sorry to like saying you should only fight with either blunt or ranged weapons. A blade weapon is also you should it's not fun against this guy. He deflects for everything. Right, so anyway, I know this is the key quest. I know that much. That's the key quest as well. And I think this is the key quest as well. But I know it's like fair few more. I've already prepared a quiz on this, so could go Rathian. Yeah, let's go Rathian. Definitely want to make a potion for this. Check out the antidote actually. Oh, it's just a cell box. Right. Is there like a, herbal medicine? Right, that would be quicker. Yeah, let's try those instead. That's what I guess. Right. So I think we're prepared. He should have swapped out for a actually screw it now. Alright, I was like can't do question heal. Let me swap that just for a let me swap that for the Acidos dual blades. Twin bolts. Right. Now then. Now the quest came, let me just check the seal of armor real quick. Should go into lab anyway. Oh, three of them on tour. Okay, a question about heals. I'm right here. Okay. And you.
Mm-hmm.
The boss. And two more. Alright then. We're doing a few things before this turn. That's you, you okay? Okay. A blood run jewel. Oh, I can get these now. Okay, I'm gonna take those two now. Yep, it is indeed that jungle. Oh yeah, this is in our sunbreak, so this is to say I'm a bit more familiar with at least. Hey, so let me check your village over question quick. Oh, it's only that one and okay. Never mind. Someone ended actually going to talk now. Great. Right, oh, it's you. That's right, there's a new ingredient or whatever it was. Yeah. Yeah, Laranos can't tell all of this. Okay, that's it. I'll just accept the quest right here. To the Grapes of Rathlium. Okay. So then, I think it should be everything, so let's go hunt Rathian then. Why are we always dropped here? Can we not just like, if we got dropped off at the camp. I really need to learn it to speak slower. That was quick. Almost seven get a few of these. And have a paintball. Oh. Bruh. Double bruh. And the stairs and maple, sweet. That's taken care of at least. This is a little BS though. Perhaps I should have picked them up because that was a bit easier. Like nibble stuff. But no, I said to the other side of oh, of course, there's the loading zone. Real swell of your game. I hate the goddamn yeah, probably worth flying in this game is that the tail is a bit like no like what's the word it was telling. them all. What the hell is the hitbox? The Asterix is still coming. There's a death end here. Alright then. Not a great start, so she's gonna kill another one. Maybe. Maybe not. Sure, probably a bit like playable for that. Like an animation. Like do an animation like an attack or something like that. And because of it, they just does my attack. Every single goddamn time. I hard to RNG. It might not be worth it. Damn it. I could never land the goddamn monkey. Right, we're on state first. Don't want that stamina. Alright then. Come on! Oh, nope, just stagger on. What the hell? This guy, like, either the hitbox is that bad, or there aren't enough, or this game just doesn't have enough invincibility for it. Probably fine. Oh, come on! Now! Oh, paintball wore off actually, so oh, Chris Thunderbug is here. And I'm nearly out of mega potions. Just fantastic. I might actually end up going to Dragon Ball Supply. Gonna have paintball there at least. Setting up there now. tried to get, even have all the ribbon gun, probably like right with the golden quest. Is she leaving again? She's leaving again. Oh, I should hit her. Come on. Okay, now we're running. It's like the next upgrade. And stab. Go for the tail! Next transition zone. Great. Get rid of the fire first. And she's changed the areas anyway. You know what's cool? I'm getting stuff. I'm getting to buy your supplies. Right, I'm back. I was on those supplies. I don't recall potions being a monster. But, Oh, hail. Oh, yeah. So poised to be able to have one off. What game was it where, like, having power off actually could poison? Was it World? I think she can do what she wants, so. What the hell? Why I have many things on these guys. Because situations like that happen, where like you're given just that time where you could get away, and then you're stunned so you can't do jack fucking shit. Oh boy. Oh, here she fucking is. I spent like 10 goddamn minutes searching every single area of the map. Multiple times. Like, it couldn't hear you at night. And I finally found it. She was moving around. Right. Thank you. Like, this definitely should be. I should have moved with some mega demons or something. They got off. Yeah, that's like a should have moved for Harrax. Can't take me off back. Fun is so much more fun as why is there why I fall in the same. There's a paintball in it. Yep, that's gotta be our resting area, because that's where the nest is. Right then, I'll see you there. Look at that. She's sleeping. Is she the guy? Die. Come on out, Jack. Good shot. Come on. Screw transition times. Bird lady over here. There we go! Forever. Alright, this is always long enough, so I'll see you back at the village actually. Right, so we're back, and with that headache out of the way, I'm ending this episode here. So thank you all for watching me suffer, and I will see you in the next episode, whenever I record it, so. See ya.